Parliament was yesterday adjourned to allow the government explain the expiry of tenure of local councils with no elections in sight. The topic that has dominated headlines has left many wondering what is the way forward. The government failed to hold women elections last year and now says even for the local council elections, they have no money. About 96 billion shillings is required to carry out the elections. But what do Ugandans think? We spoke to communities in Toro sub-region. Richard Rabuhinga, the LC5 chairperson of Kabarole District and president of Uganda Local Government Association, says there should be no waste of money since local council elections can be conducted by lining behind each candidate. Friday Richard, a resident of Bukwali, says elections should be for lining up behind candidates or allow the use of papers where residents write whoever they see is capable to lead and then the results are counted.
Alternatively, as local governments, we can conduct these elections at village level because we have adopted the lining up approach where the LOC one stands and we do the line up. We successfully did under the NRM primaries, and it was a very huge success. We know ourselves in the villages. We know who is popular in the village. One who can be nominated, one who can be seconded, one who can be voted by lining up. And finally, an executive at LOC1 is elected.
Actually, you look at the genesis of LOC1 elections. These people can vote even without money. Only what we need is permission, electoral commission to declare and say, villages, go and look, go and choose your chairman, LC1 and LC2. The process is just lining up.
Ronald Mugisa, a resident of Harugongo sub-county, says the government should be serious with issues of LC1 elections since they are important in villages. Meanwhile, Superior Bugaga says if the government does not have money to hold fresh elections, those who have been serving should be allowed to continue serving.
If government has totally failed to raise money to sponsor these elections, at least they leave chairperson LC ones, those one who have been in power, to continue until they get money. Because when they bring that confusion and they say that these chairpersons they are expired, since they are expired, nothing they can add on. They are putting government in a ditch where people will not pull it.
Report by Doreen Nasima for the news.